Weather tonight says at least a foot of snow. That's why I'm out my plowing truck, the one I named Big Mo. I got me, I'm the snow plow man. So I throw Mo into gear, truck winds on up the street. I'm heading for the overpass where the other plowing jockeys meet. You know, there's 4 inches already on the ground, but hey, I ain't paid to plow that street. No. I'm the snow plow man. Snowplow man, gonna do the least that I can. Gonna make you a believer, I'm gonna plow you in the night. So Moe takes out 2 mailboxes down the first cul-de-sac. I scare me an old lady with a shovel. She sure looks funny.
Thanks,
on her back.
A few years ago,
cars.
One boy
put that Mercedes away. I'm the snowplow man. There'll be caddies and Chevettes under tons of snow before this plowing hombre's through. Hey, look, a little kid in a snowsuit. Ain't that a snowball you just threw? You don't you know who I am? I'm the snowplow man. So I throw Mo into another gear. That plow begins to sing. I bury me a red Hyundai. They won't find that piece no spring. You know, Clinton used to be the president, but in this plowing rig, I'm the king. Yeah. Cause I got my pants on. Cause I'm the snowplow man. Old guy finishes shoveling out his drive. That's when I give him a glacial facial and I fly. I open my 3rd brewski, slap myself a 5. I'm the snowplow man. Snow turns into rain. Rain turns into showers. I take out a couple of telephone poles. This neighborhood looks pretty without power. Hey, for all the help I give these, pay me $48 an hour. Can you believe that? I got my dreams, my wants, my aspirations. What? I don't want to shop at Walmart, Kmart, any old...
is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, ma'am. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire.
Mr. Bean, sorry, guys. I just started sliding.
Unafraid, the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
Crazy.
In the meadow we can build a snowman.
Oh, we can hit from behind, I think.
Pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman.
Alright.
Till the other kiddies knock him down. When it
Heads
snows,
up. Sir, oh my God.
Though your nose gets chilling.
Who did you hit?
We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way.
The street maintenance, they get to it as quick as they can, as fast as they can. This has always been a bad thing.
I will not come this way next time. Thank you.